Bless. Fuck a vacay, I feel better at work. I mean, whatever it's worth, I give whatever I'm worth. For my niggas who gon' go to hell and back for me, I'ma give them heaven on earth for a hell of a check, yeah, whichever come first. Blessings on blessings on blessings. Look at my life, man, that's lessons on lessons on lessons. I treat the beat like it's a reverend. I tell the truth like, Father, forgive me. These are all my confessions, man. This wasn't luck, it was destined. I done lost homies who been with me since Ed and Eddie, who flipped like confetti. And then when you back, they back to call you.
Hey guys, Apollo One here, and today I am bringing you a 95 gun streak on the map hijacked with the Scar H, also with 104 kills non-lethal in multi-team hardpoint. Alright, this is a pretty insane gameplay. I'm not gonna streak as a whole thing, but it's just a quick little gun streak, and I really hope you guys do enjoy it. This is actually done by my boy Remake, so if you guys wanna go check him out, I'm gonna leave his link in the description below. Along with Crimson's for the thumbnail, it looks really awesome, guys. Thank you, Crimson, for the thumbnail. It looks really awesome. Now, today's gonna be more of a serious commentary. I usually don't do these, but let's get straight into it. And actually, I hope you guys do stick till the end of the video. Please stick to the end. Please, like, please, I beg you guys. Like, I'm about to pay you guys to stay till the end of the video, because I think you guys would enjoy it. So today, as you guys can probably tell by the title, is Living Life to the Fullest. Now, recently, I haven't seen my cousins in about 3 to 4 years. Now they're all grown up, adults, etc. And I'm starting to hang out with them more, and that's kind of the reason I don't upload as often now. I'm just really busy with life, I guess. but living life to the fullest, I mean, you only have one life, so you have to spend it wisely, I guess. I don't know. And you should just do, like, whatever you want. Never mind. If you get arrested, don't blame it on me. Yeah, that's not what I meant. But just live life to the fullest, man. If you guys heard that, everybody's heard that saying, basically. And I don't know, man. It's just what I want to tell you guys today, that living life to the fullest is what you need to do nowadays. And I don't know, you just need to live life like it's your last day. Because you're gonna die eventually, and you're gonna have some stuff that you wanted to do in your life, and maybe you haven't accomplished it. Maybe you want to go to LA. You should go to LA when maybe you're older. Maybe you should go today. Book a flight or something. I don't know. Because, for all I know, you might be dying today. I don't know. So, yeah, that pretty much sums up. Psych! F living life to the fullest, man! Untagged!